And the emergency portal is what we're going to be using to go and take out the nearby goblin village. It's going to be an exciting time. All right, let's go ahead and grab two more. And 20 more. Fine wood. I know they're just trying to live their lives, but, you know, I'm just trying to make them miserable. And I have to do my job at that. Stop. Don't kill Hippin with it. Wait, are the feelings actually hobbits? They're not goblins? I had this wrong all along. Right there. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, we definitely need some more light in there, at least. Oh, they're hobbits now. Okay. They're hobbits is... Okay. All right, so first, let's do an arrow check. We are really low on arrows, so let's go fix that. We're going to... I'm definitely going to keep this stuff for the portal on us. We're good on... We've got healing and stamina potion. Let's keep... Let's put... I usually like to have at least the stamina potion up there. Yeah, let's go make some more obsidian arrows. We may need to go and... Actually, no, I think we have a lot of obsidian. I think we do. Yep, we do. We're good on that. And let's also start trying to stock up on needles. So we'll definitely try to... I wonder if I should upgrade... I'm getting distracted. What if I should upgrade my battle axe? We're probably going to be doing mostly the Frostner. I think that's going to be like our main weapon. Put the cultivator back out here. Definitely want to bring 10 wood with us just so we can make a crafting table. 12 is fine. Let's put the obsidian back. Alright, let's go do this. Let's go say hello to... Hello to the hobbits. Maybe we'll see if we can take out some loxes too while we're out there. That might be a little rough, but we're gonna try. I at least want to try to find some flax, because if we can find some flax, then we can start making the wool, get the wool thread going, and then we can, should I sail the boat instead of swimming across here? I still want to aggro that lox. No, let's just, we can swim across. Yeah, I was saying something, I forgot what it was. Oh yeah, but for the padded armor, yeah, then after that we'll want to go to the swamp to get more iron for it. Alright, let's go ahead and head over here. running a little low on the food, but that's fine. Oh. Jeez. It's a nice little welcoming party here. Holy moly. Hang on 1 second. I think I've got logged into something else. Making noises. Alright, let's definitely get some cloudberries too. I do want to try taming a lox too. We definitely want to do that. Ooh. We have a tower here. Jeez. Should have guessed that was coming. Welp, we're like a little ways in. I'm also wearing iron armor, which is probably not the greatest for out here. So maybe this will push us to want to, upgrade. Let's go over here. Oh, you missed. Alright. Set up our safety portal here just in case. This isn't the village that I saw, but it's still fine. Usually there is like a one star. Oh, is this like new music for the towers and stuff? Oh, this is kind of cool. I like this. They got archers up there, or well, spear throwers. We're not gonna go up there then. Much as I would love to, I am not very well equipped to do that. Alright, so I marked that there's a village over there. I wonder if, I hope it wasn't this that I was seeing from the... coast. Okay. What are we doing? Yeah, we are getting, I think on Thursday here, like the high is in the negatives, and I've never seen that happen here before. So that'll be very interesting. All right, let's just keep exploring. Going over this way. Getting however many Deathskito thingies we can get. Oh, I see a village over here. All right, we do have a village. Oh, this is a tar pit? God. Let's watch out for the things of death, the little oozes. Yeah, I see them in there. We're gonna wait to take those on. I'd be more comfortable taking them on if we had like the padded armor and especially fire resist. Because they make you susceptible to fire, and that's not always fun. Oh god, and there's a biggie. All right, well let's set up our safety portal over here. It's a good plan. All right, this is a good spot. Okay. All right, we're gonna take out the big dude here. Did I just go like right through him? God, there's another one. There's a shaman coming too. Fantastic. Alright. Let's see if we can get this shaman real quick. If I could hit him. Trophy. Nice. I'll take it. Of course this is a one star. Oh, and we've got lots of dudes coming. Let's try to bait him around here. While he's doing that, we're gonna take out the little dudes. Let's bait out his attack. Get our stamina back really quick. Oh god. Should have guessed that you were gonna be coming. Let's switch really quick. Here, you. Come on. Gonna get him. Come on, Death Skeeto. Alright, got him. Alright. Let's get the old stamina back. Let me see if I can dodge roll out of him. Yeah. Okay. I know, I'm getting my stamina back too. Getting stamina back. Definitely fight these guys like the same style that I used when I fight trolls early on in the game. Alright, he's almost down. But don't get greedy. Okay. Alright. Jeez. Ah, okay. Making progress. Let's see, who else is over here? Oh, there's another shaman. I see you. Got him. Oh, and we have a fueling totem, too. Oh, is there two? No, that's a shaman. It's like, well, let's take out the shaman really quick. Got him. Alright, definitely getting some more. Got a two one stars. Alright, we're gonna switch to bow for this, because I don't know if. I don't know if my shield is gonna do very well against them. Six. Guys are like quick too. Come on, I just want to bait out the attack, and then as he's doing the swing, that's when you kind of go in for the strike. Okay, got him. Okay, you, I'm just gonna parry. Okay. Now, where did that other one star go? I did. there was no dying. Yet. But there is another one star out here. I don't think I killed him with that shot I did earlier. I think I wounded him and he ran back. But I think he's still out here somewhere. Oh god, they're over here attacking the blobs. Okay, while you guys are attacking those, I'm gonna see if I can get some of these other guys out. Oh. Oh, there's a two star. Well, great. Of course there's a two star. Whew. All right, one star is down. Two star wants me for dead right now. How did that not hit? Alright, we're still doing okay on arrows, but man, we are really going through these. Oh god, yeah, look at that. He like decimated that. Okay, where is your hitbox? Good lord. I swear, some of these are like going like right through his arms. All right, come on. That should take you out. Yeah. Oh, jeez. All right. Well, so far doing decently. A lot of running and a lot of heart thumping action.